long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom. Yeah, but
Awesome Lifers, welcome back to another episode of Game Awesomeness. In case you don't know who I am and you're watching my YouTube video right now, this is Blake and Brady's Awesome Life, a channel where me and my little brother make videos about gaming, cards, and all other stuff that boys do as kids. So today I will be playing some Spider-Man Miles Morales on my new PS5 that I got. We'll be doing that. And then next video, I will be doing a collab with my cousin, Hunter, from his channel, Hunter the Hunter Gaming. And we will be playing Apex Legends on that collab video. And yeah, so let's get right to the video, Awesome Lifers. Okay, Awesome Lifers, here we are in my basement. Here is the brand new, spanking new PS5 made by Sony. Such a beautiful new console. We also have an NES mini right here that has games already downloaded on it. Me and Blake will make a Game Awesomeness video about that soon. Some games I have for the PS5 are Call of Duty, Spider-Man Miles Morales, Spider-Man for PS4 because PS4 games are backward compatible, Grand Theft Auto 5, WWE 2K20, PUBG, PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, Pac-Man Championship Edition 2, and Galaga, Pac-Man, and Dig Dug. And Mortal Kombat 11. So yeah. So now I will do the startup of the PS5 so you guys can see that and have a look at it. Okay, Awesome Lifers. Here I am. I have the brand new PS5 controller right here in my hand. Beautiful controller. Trigger sensitivity is amazing. So I will hit the PS power button and it will turn the controller on and the system. And there it is right there, lighting up blue and it'll turn on the TV too. But that's only if you have the setting turned on. So I myself have to turn on the TV. And able to turn on that setting, you have to go into the settings, and I believe it's under system, maybe? But I am not completely sure, so you will just have to try for yourself on that one. Here we are with the TV turning on. So it says my PS5 wasn't turned off properly, but I believe it was, so that's okay. So I'm just gonna hit the PS button on the controller again and hit okay. And this brings us to the home screen. I have an extended storage USB thing too, so. It says it's repairing the USB drive, but there's really nothing wrong with it, so. Looks like there's a download for Fortnite right there. Let's go. So I'm just gonna wait for a few seconds and that should be done. And it brings you to this screen where it has PlayStation accounts. My little brother has an account, I have an account, and my dad has an account. So this is my account. Of course, it has the Mustang logo as the profile picture because I personally love Mustangs. Shout out to Ford, by the way. Here we are. Shadows versus Ghost is back in Fortnite from an hour ago. Here is our Spider-Man Miles Morales. Let's see what notifications we got. None. Downloads and uploads. Looks like Fortnite has a 1 gigabyte update for you guys. So that's good that I'm letting you guys see this, because then you know you can have an update too. But anyways, that's not what this video is about. We're going to play some Spider-Man Miles Morales. So let's get right to it. I will adjust the camera a little bit for you guys. Whoops. Give me a second. So this storyline is really good. It's a really fun game. So this is Miles when he gets a little bit older than he was in like the movie. He partners up with Peter Parker, the original Spider-Man. They make a great team. And yeah, so this is the beginning. So I'm gonna just show you guys it.
Spider-Man 2? The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Daniel's Bodega around here?
Yeah, right yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
His suit.
Hey, Pete. It is your way. Can you miss the convoy?
Not yet. He's still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. Well, it's an eyesore. It's secure. And as long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Okay, be cool.
boy. You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
I can't take that guy's beat. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Need to contain it before.
So I just died, apparently because I'm really bad.
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, alright! Not the phrase I use! Alexi! Holy! Love that one! Mike!
So apparently I got Rhino to get away, so I need to redo that over again. So instead I'm gonna go the opposite way and try and cut him off. So we'll see how that does, and yeah. So apparently he escaped again. I am not that good at this game, to be honest. So I'm gonna follow him.
Okay. bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
You got Lexi.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Yeah.
Apparently this guy's really hard, so I did not know he'd be this hard to be, but anyways, I'm not that good at this game, so.
Thank you. this present to New York if you just stay down and
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello. Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. I'll be honest, I'm still jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run a test tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
Okay, awesome lifers, we are going to end that episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales for today, and sooner or later, I will make some new episodes. So that was our first episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales. Hope you guys liked it. Okay, awesome lifers, I hope you guys liked today's episode of Game Awesomeness. I will be posting more parts of Spider-Man Miles Morales sooner or later, so just stay tuned for that. Other than that, we have nothing else for today's video, so please like, comment, and subscribe as always. Hit the notification bell down below. Other than that, nothing else. So stay awesome and have an awesome life.
Woo!